Hi guys, this is your girl TTK. TTK, abbreviation for Talk to Kemi.
I am back again with an interesting subject, and I hope you engage and enjoy this subject, True Life Story. Just to shed more light, I'm going to tell you guys a little story. I'm not going to be long. And this is just to emphasize the point I'm trying to make, because this one is a little bit complicated. So my point is not to call anybody out. I'm going to change their names around and change their location, but true life story. People involved would be reading your comments, so please guys, be nice and honest. Thank you. Wura divorced Shugo 7 years ago. Wura and Joni were childhood friends way back from Nigeria. Wura relocated to UK, London, and Joni relocated to the US. So they stopped contacting each other for a while. Wura and Shugo had a 9-year-old together, but divorced 7 years ago. Whatever happened between Wura and Shugo led to Shugo leaving the UK for the US. So in the US, Shugo met Joni, which happened to be Wura's childhood friend. Joni had a 6-year-old boy from previous relationship, but outside wedlock. Joni met Shugo 4 years ago, but they started dating 3 years ago, and they're planning to get married. They've chosen a wedding date. Big plans are on the way. Wura now find out that the lady Shugo is about to marry, Joni, was her childhood friend. She became very, very angry. And Joni claimed she did not know Shugo was Wura's ex-husband. This is where the drama starts. Joni claimed, because of her experience from past bad relationship, she even asked Shugo for her divorce paper. Shugo produced these divorce papers, and Wura's name were not on the divorce paper. The name on the divorce paper was different. And from my findings, the name on the divorce papers were the name Wura used in the UK for her residential stay, for her residential papers, for her stay in the UK. This is where. Because Joni said if she had seen Wura's name on the divorce paper, that would have raised the alarm. They wouldn't have gone this far. But Wura is very, very angry. Wura is now saying that now that you know, leave him alone.
I don't want you to come in
between the father and my 9-year-old daughter. Guys, what do you think? Shugo, Wura's ex-husband, is also insisting that he will not go back to Wura. Even if he did not go ahead and marry Joni, he will find somebody else to marry that he cannot go back to her. It's a bit hot today. Excuse me. So guys, what do you think? What's your opinion? I'd like to know what you think. Is Wura right in trying to stop the wedding? Do you think she's right in trying to stop the wedding? Should Joni go ahead and marry Shugo? And if Joni go ahead and marry Shugo, we should be doing anything wrong here. What do you think? It's so complicated. We should be doing anything wrong. We should go ahead and marry Shugo. Because they've planned the wedding. They have a wedding date. Everything is in place before this surface. I asked Wura if she still wanted to marry or go back to Shugo. She said no. I'm not sure I believe that, to be honest. Because of her action and the way she's acting right now, I don't think I believe that. But then again, your ex-husband is getting married to your friend. It's a bit complicated.
What do you think, guys?
Personally, I think if Wora is sure she's over Shogo, then she should let them be. She should let him marry. And if I were Wora, she needs to have a cordial relationship with Dune, because this girl honestly did not know. And because of her 9-year-old, she'll forever be in their lives. So that's just my man Shogo insisted that he will never go back to Wora. But one thing I know for sure, if they do go ahead, if Shogo and Dune go ahead and get married, the relationship between Dune and Wora will never be the same. So Wora should be ready to give
and
it
and maintain a cordial relationship with Dune.
I think that's what Wora should do, honestly.
That is just my opinion, guys. What do you think? Do you think they should marry? I know it's bad enough. For me personally, it's bad for you to marry your friend's ex. But in this case, she did not know. They've not spoken for years. And she's never met her ex-husband, not until she met him in the US. It kind of sounds a little bit selfish from Wora's side. That is just my opinion. And I know she's going to watch this. What do you think, guys? Leave your comment below. Please let me know what you think. Okay, guys, this is the end of my video. Please leave a comment below. Let's chat. And please be nice and honest. Remember, they would be reading your comments. So guys, see you next time in my next video. Ta-da! Ta-da! Boyfriend, I think you're so easy. You couldn't keep it on the low.